Motivation is based on the fact that there are a lot of networks existing in Europe, not only in Brussels, that work having a common approach and common vision for another Europe, but they work separately. So the idea is to, my motivation is to try and to facilitate a common work. We have to give a real meaning to the question of the representative democracy at European level. The representative democracy is not only the fact that the European Parliament exists, but we have to use other instruments, and probably also the question of the right of vote, the question of the draft report to have a transnational list is also one of the meaning that we can use to give more content to the representative democracy at European level. Our delay is the European elections in 2014. All the other elections were finally national elections. We have to give to European elections a European meaning, not only a national meaning. I think that we have more or less 2 years to work in this direction. First, the citizens have to understand that if we want to give a European meaning to European elections, European elections have to be the moment in which we choose the European government. It's the only way to give a real meaning to the European elections. So we have to fight together for a federal Europe, that means have a European government, a European government having the accountability in front of the European Parliament. That is the perspective that we have to work together.